Undocumented immigrant mom wants Trump to walk in her shoes. A mother in Oklahoma City challenges President-elect Donald Trump to live the life of an undocumented immigrant for one day. For more details, click on the link below.